State Finals. Pollin gets a screen for Hudson Smith. Pollin trying to drive baseline. Pump fake, leans in. Shot good! With 6 seconds to go on the baseline. Timeout, St. Mary's. Vincent Pollin with a money shot. That's your ball game. Beloit wins. The Trojans with a furious comeback in the fourth quarter win in double overtime, 60-58, over St. Mary's. The Trojans move on to the sub-state finals tomorrow at 4:30.
Mama said, don't give up, it's a little complicated. All tied up, no more love, and I'd hate to see you waiting.
Queen of nothing at all. Oh, through the wilderness, you and I, we walk into
and hope to die, taking this one step at a time. I got your back if you got mine. Oh, one foot in front of the other. Ooh, hey. One foot in front of the other. Ooh, hey. One foot in front of the other.
Okay, yes I do. I said amen and hallelujah. Let me testify too. the darkest part of the night, and now I'll see the sun.